For the third time this season, ASU, the victors. And to the victors go the spoils. They'll enjoy a couple of days before they duel Cal again in match number two between these two. But for ASU, it's the same story all year long. They're very, very young. So when the youth contributes, that's what makes the future so exciting. Sophomore Iman Isanovic did everything. She had five aces. She had a couple of digs. She had eight kills. She hit 143. There were a handful of miscues, but her presence so very important out of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Isanovic led the way early, but then it was just a constant stomping and storming of Marta Levinska. Now, to be fair, Shannon Shields took really good care of her from the setter position, but Levinska made it worth it, right? She had 15 kills, hit 393, and she said, I had fun. I've learned so much playing in the Pac-12, learned that every team is great. Every team could beat you. There ever, never is a walk in the park, and boy, the future is certainly bright for ASU when you think about the sophomore in Isanovic and the freshman in Levinska. A 270 clip for ASU on those 37 kills. The digs were there. They were out-blocked, which is rare because one of the better blocking teams in this conference, but they took very nice care of the volleyball as well. So the third time this year, and they've won back-to-back matches now. They beat Arizona, they beat Cal. They're three match winners on the year. They'll do it again with Cal here in just a couple of days. I'm Darren Sutton. We'll see you again next time on campus. ASU wins it.